Oh man, who's annoyed me at the morning? This is unexpected. Well, who the fuck is the telephone? Can't find it. Oh, there it is. Answer the phone.
Hello?
Yeah, Vito, we got a situation here. Grab a gun and meet me at the bar. And make sure you're driving a decent set of wheels.
All right, I'll be right there.
Okay.
Here goes my Sunday.
Head to the Maltese Falcon to see Eddie. Well, that's the start of this day. And hello, welcome to the new Mafia video with something less unexpected happened. We've been called to go to the Maltese Falcon. Let's put up a hat and drive that way. Well, what we buy, what we get, what we wear. Let's take some classy outfit. Let's take a decent, good looking casual suit and hat. Chains? No. Oh, we have this still. Okay. Nope. Raincoat? No. It's good weather outside. Yeah, looking fancy. Woo! Fancy! Mr. Fashion.
Open up, police!
What? Oh.
Listen, we know you're in there.
Can I help you, sir? No, just go away.
This is the police! Open
hey,
up!
Fellas, what's going on?
Hey, buddy, you're interfering with an official investigation.
We just
want to
ask you some questions.
Okay, take a hike. I hide in behind this.
You don't open the door, we're gonna open it up for you.
Yeah, do it. I wanna see who's then. Shane Fleming. Yeah, this fella always makes trouble. He has his television show out, his dog barking all night, his stupid wife all screaming and avoiding and talking shit of the neighbors. This is the worst one. So take it in. You will make this society a good lesson. No. Favor. Sorry, that's how you say it. Okay. Thanks. And I thank you enough for helping. This is a crap one. See, even the janitor's wife is ashamed of this Shane Fleming. Man, this annoys me. I'm already pumped up. This is too much for a Sunday. So where's my garage again? Is it here? Oh, it's a big. What? FBI? FBI, what the hell's going on? Well, this is a great apartment because look at the situation you have. There's the apartment and straight up left you have a beer commercial. That's good. You're always in good mood for buying beer. And cigarettes, that's the two biggest reasons to be alive. Drinking beer and smoking cigarettes. And there you go, you have your garage here. Man, this is all so expensive, I cannot repair them. Of course I can. That's right, a fancy car! Take this! Hoorah! This is fancy as hell! Sorry. Yeah. Can you go? Can you please? Just step aside, please! And let me go through! All these cars back in the day are awesome. Look at them. Just power! Power! Maybe yes. Yeah, let's make a great Ken Block trip. Oh, welcome to little Italy! But everything is fine. Everything is stronzo. Ah, look at this car from there. Look what you're driving, mister. And look what I'm driving. Just power. The greatest engineering that Americans have built with their hands. Oh, shit. Are we here yet? Are we there yet? Stop annoying kids. Only cigarette. commercials and beer. That was the only thing that people do in the 50s. What people done in the 50s is drinking beer, and smoking, and driving through red like a maniac. Oh, this is awesome. Look, the power.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Sorry, I'm already there at the cops. Shocking balls. Why? Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Man, this is the problem. Sorry. Sorry. Okay, then they're stuck at my tail. Oh, that's a straight one. Yes. Your power. Come on, if you can handle it. Yes. Yeah, now you see me. That's driving at the finest. Oh, it stops again.
And a new member of the Greasers are working undercover, snugging in to see what the Greasers is up to. And then, bam, we'll blow it up.
Sorry, lady, I missed your purse. Sorry, missus, you lost your purse with all your expensive valuables in there. Your lipstick, your eye maker bro thing, your eyeliner, your driver's license, if you have not driver's license, then your, your walking license. And because you need a license to walk on the street. Oh, Mr. You lost your newspaper, I'm so sorry. But you just lost nothing. Nothing interesting, just a sport game, just a baseball game last night. We lost again about the fucking Detroit engines. I don't know what I'm talking here, but here we are, finally, with a little bit of problems. We've made it to the Maltese Falcon, and let's see what the little Billy wants from us.
Morning, Eddie.
Hey, Vito. I'd like to introduce you to somebody. Vito, this is Carlo Falcone.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Falcone.
Vito? So, Vito, how do you feel about Alberto Clemente and Luca Gorino?
Well, honestly, Mr. Falcone, the way I see it, those assholes tried to steal $5,000 from me and then left me to rot in jail.
That's good, because the two of them are planning to make a move on us. So it looks like we're going to have to do something before they do something. Eddie will tell you the rest. I'm sure you won't let me down.
Goodbye, Mr. Falcone.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
So what the hell's going on?
A car with three of our guys in it disappeared last night, and word around town is that Luca might have had something to do with it.
Who's missing?
Harvey Beans and the two guys who were supposed to be protecting him, Tony Balls and Frankie the Mick.
Yeah.
Beans is Carlo's accountant. If he talks, we're all fucked.
What do you need me to do?
I need you to wait for him in front of Freddy's and follow him to find out if he's involved.
And then?
If you find out that he had anything to do with this, you whack the bastard. And if any of our guys is still alive, try and rescue him. Hopefully you can find him before they spill the beans about our operation.
Where do you think he'll go?
I got no idea. So go prepared. Make sure you've got a fast car and some firepower.
All right, no problem.
Okay, stop by here when you're done. And Vito, don't tell nobody about this.
Got it.
Good morning, sir.
All right. This is our first big mission on our own. Oh, this is the opportunity to get the trust of Vito. No, I'm Vito. To get the trust from Eddie and be the big one. Okay, what you say? Why's the game ended last night, mister? Go away.
Can I help you with something?
Yes, I just want to know how's the stars, what the stars means tonight, and what's supposed to be, and what this. Anyways, I just go and buy some guns. So So, if not everyone is familiar with the vocabulary of the mafiosos, whacking just means killing. That's easy. Whacking, killing, knife him, burn him, explode him, poison him, strangle him, decapitate him. Everything you can imagine with the word killing. So, that's my favorite start. Let's buy some gunpowder. Hello, mister.
You looking for something special?
Oh, yes. I'm looking for something with the big firepower. Select weapon. Ammo full. Okay, ammo full. Okay, ammo full. Okay, you don't have enough cash? Why? $400 for a shoddy? Are you fucking insane, Mr. McCluskey? Wrong button. Leave, there he said. Mr. McCluskey, you're not good with your customers. $400, that's worst. I will not take this easily. I go now to the mayor and complain about the prices of the guns back in the days of the 50s, and we have to change it because we can in the future buy weapons for free or very cheap with no problems. And that's how we do it. We're turning time. That's the mission of Vito. And thanks to Vito back in the 50s, now every American can buy a weapon and be proud of it. Everyone, from kids, from girls, from grannies, everyone, every true American can buy a weapon and be proud to be American with a gun. Yes, America. Fast.
This is Luca's car. Now, where are you, Luca?
There it is.
There you are.
Hey, this is one of our own.
Here we go.
It can't be.
Shouldn't get too close.
This can't be. This is a traitor. There's a traitor on our own lines. Stupid cab, get away! You're disturbing my sneaky mission. Oh, that's why the mission calls Beans and Balls. It's the last name of the people. And I thought bullets are made for beans and... Ice cream truck! No, milk truck. That's a classic mission in an open world game. If it's Mafia or Sleeping Dogs or GTA, every time on this kind of games, you have a sneaky mission. Follow this one. Follow him, but don't get so close. Don't get very close to him. So he get noticed. Get out my way, man! Alright, step on it. Hit the pedal to the metal.
Riverside.
It's impossible to use someone if this goes straight ahead. When there's only one way on the road, you can miss him. If there's no... What? Oh, he goes to the junkyard, huh? Does he? I guess, yes.
Whiskey's junkyard. Mike doesn't get involved in shit like this.
Okay. Luca, what you've done? Are you a fucking traitor? I don't want to kill you, but I won't. Go. Stop it.
Empty slaughterhouse, of course. Looks like Eddie was right. Gotta get in there without being seen.
Okay, let's park the car straight here. Sneak in and hide it behind the bushes so no one get noticed. And sneak in. What do you want, Mr. Drunky? Come on, step up. Be a soldier.
Get on your feet! Shut up! You drunken bastard! You remind me of my old pal! Shh, if you're lucky.
Okay. Sneak up and go to the slaughterhouse. Okay, I choose the back door.
A sewer. Maybe that's the way in.
Yeah, but...
looks like I can pry this off.
Oh, this mafia life, guys, is a dirty work, if you know what I mean.
Christ, that reeks.
Can you imagine the smell in here? Out of our way, little rat. I'm friendly. Oh, the smell here would be awful.
Shit, that dog could be a problem.
Where's the dog? Oh, upstairs. Up ahead. Yeah. Okay, thank you for this very friendly fella. Now we have no problem with the dog. Holy crap!
If we could just stop by to pick up some sticks, I'm gonna kill somebody.
Take the magazine. What? Take the magazine. Okay, guys, are you ready for your 3 seconds of heaven? 1, 2, 3. You can pause anytime and have your palm tree shaken, if you know what I mean. Oh, my fine shoot is now wasted. Now, no wash clean, anything washable can save this. It's a waste for the dump. Ah, another dog. Look at him, he's got all the load on him. Take cover.
Jesus, would you shut up? What, somebody there? There's nobody there, see? So shut up before we turn you into meatloaf. Fuzzy mutt. Shit, there they are.
Hey, there
you go. You skinny little prick.
What they do with them? Are this the secret recipe of the slaughterhouse? Human step to do. Holy moly. Go away, stupid duck. Now I have to sneak.
Okay, time to move.
So, sneaky McSneakerson. We have to sneak like a real sneaker. Well, we sneak now like nobody has ever sneaked. You get that? I say too many times sneaking, but that's a new job. A sneaker. Oh, there's someone sleeping. Hello? Can I knock you out? No, you sleep like a baby. Slaughterhouse. Uh-oh. Save your guys. Find out where they're being held. Oh, it's like a Mafia 1, if you remember the one mission where you go to the restaurant. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a big pie. Big piece of leg. I take that and grill it. And with some spices and with some... close the door. Oh, it's very bright in here. Oh boy. Close it up. Oh god, they get tortured. Guys, I'm coming. Hold on for a second. Is there something behind? Is there a porn magazine? No, it isn't. Oh man. This is for real, eh? So this is how slaughter looks. I will never eat again. Meat. Your poor piggies.
Piggy.
Ooh. Oh, fuck. Oh, you listen to this. This is not good. Whoa.
Hey, you two. Shift's over.
What do you mean, shift's over? You got shit in your ears? I said you're done for today.
But I ain't done pounding the beef stick.
Don't make me say it again. Shift's over. Get the hell out of here.
All right, fine by me.
Damn straight. Let's go.
Okay, shift is over. Yeah, you can do it. You can say it's so cool. I have a cigarette and a tummy gun and a clean suit. Everyone can have this confidence. Whoa, very steamy. Very misty. Very door closing. No, I don't like
it. Right there.
Whoa. What the hell's going on? Where's everyone? There's too many bad guys.
I know where you got the money. Falcone thinks he's got a good racket going, but he ain't gonna get away with it. Come on, how'd you get it into the States?
I don't know anything. I'm just an accountant.
Don't fuck with me, you egghead bastard. You wanna end up just like your buddy here? Come on, take a good look. You think you're tougher than him? After we're done with you, we're gonna grind you up in one of these machines here. It's just a question of whether I'm gonna be nice enough to fucking kill you first. Hey, what's that fucking stench? Oh. Hey, somebody's
drop
over there.
Hey, who the fuck are you supposed to be?
Jesus Christ, what is Captain Shitbag here to save the day?
Shut the fuck up, Luca.
Hey, I know you. You're the chump who was hanging around with that moron, Barbaro. I thought you were still rotting in the can. What the fuck you think you're doing here?
Falcone sent me. He isn't too fond of skinny little cocksuckers trying to turn his guys into mincemeat.
So, you joined up with Falcone, huh? Well, I'll tell you what. If you knew what was really going on, you'd realize that you was better off in jail. But that don't matter now anyway.
Oh, the butcher. That's a mean fuck. Yeah, eat it! Yeah, no, know how messed up. Sorry. I don't know, you butch fuck. Oh, sorry. Eat it! Yes.
Fuck!
Fuck, 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 I don't see it! Come on, hit me again. Hit me again, you prick! Well, this man is tough as hell. Oh, here we go. So now we take some dirty tricks. What the fuck? Yes. Oh, he tricked by the book.
Take care of him.
Care of you guys. You're the fucking grass and I'm the lawn owner. Hit it. Piggies, get out of my way. Yes.
Shit. Poor Frankie. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
I will do it for
Beans,
you.
Beans, stay here and don't come out until we come get you.
Okay. Just don't forget about me. Okay, fellas?
No, don't worry. Find Luca. But now the time to be fucking smart! I mean, the time to be fucking silent is over. Yes. Man, you right, can't even end your lines here. Fuck. Take this. Take this.
Little cocksucker's gonna piss his pants.
So, hello everyone. Can I join you?
Yeah, they are.
And guess who's next?
A lot of guys with a lot of guards. They're way over here.
That's it? Holy mother of ass! And I thought that's it. There's three guys protecting this. That's how you do it.
Clean shot. Yes!
Oh, for crying out loud. Will you get me down, please?
Thanks, Vito. We owe you one.
Yeah, did he send you? Of course.
Yeah, he noticed he was a couple of guys shy at roll call.
Shit. Poor Frankie. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
I'm just already doing here.
And don't come out until we come get you.
I'm waiting for the surprise. La, 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 la.
Come on,
fuck you! You missed.
Holy crap!
Not bad. Not bad.
Piggy time. Where's the next one? Three shots.
All right, Vito, let's get that little fuck.
Little cocksucker's gonna piss his pants.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, they are.
And guess who's next?
A lot of guys, but a lot of guards are already on their way over.
Shit, too late.
They
here they come.
Yeah, you fucking. Yeah! Eat it like Michael Cam! You got nothing on me!
Nice job. Now let's go get that little cocksucker.
Wait a minute. Yeah,
nah,
collect
any more
the things.
Come on.
Collect
let me
the
in.
The weapons. Oh, pick up Thompson. Oh, the Thompson was always my favorite gun in Day of Defeat. Well, the Tommy gun Thompson is a Thompson, just with a bigger ammo. Cage. What we do? Get out of my way. I should.
Shit. I ain't gonna be able to open it like this.
Yeah, we need something heavy, like a battering ram.
I know. We'll use that cart.
How?
Argue with that. Okay, I'm gonna go. I stink like an outhouse. I gotta get cleaned up.
And tell Lady he don't gotta worry about Luke. Yo, Beans, open the door. It's all over.
You're still alive?
Yeah. What'd you expect? Look, before we go home, you wanna give me a hand with Sleeping Beauty here?
You know, that's not such a bad idea.
Okay, that's it with Luca. Luca not going sleeping with the fishes. That was a great mission. I liked it. Action, sneaking, everything. Now where's my... I hide it here behind the bushes. He moves. Oh, that's a drunk guy. Can I give him something? Nope. Just stay cool. You haven't seen nothing. Ah, I have to clean my car too. It's a mess. So let's go back, clean up. I think first I buy a new suit. This is terrible. I can't handle the smell. I smell like thousand asses. Yeah. Take a shortcut. Too short. Again, another gun shop? No, I don't need it. Already have picked up every gun in this game. I just need new shining face. Oh, this game looks still beautiful today. This game aged very well. No, not this time. Every time I use this curve. Not this time, mister. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a DM. A dino? Can I go that way? No, there's somewhere a good clothing store. Oh, there's a gas station. I need this gas. There's a tool thingy. Garage, no either. There you go, a cloth store. Whoop. Dipped in peril. I wanna bring back my clothes. There's something I'm not happy with it.
I don't know if anybody told you this, but you smell bad.
Yeah, that's my complaint, lady. I just wear the suit and suddenly from every mile, every smell